جديد في ميمون وحبيت نقول لكم مرحبا بكم.
Okay, so that we don't have to talk a lot and do a lot of translation work, we're going to jump into some dances. And one of the first dances that we're going to show you is what we simply call an intertribal war dance. And it's a dance where you get to see the different styles of dancing. Here today we have a straight war dancer and we also have a chicken dancer. So we can get right into the dancing. And then later on, when we get ready to end the performance, we'll have a circle dance where you, the audience, actually get to dance with us. So we hope you enjoy that.
بلا ما نطول عليكم بزاف راح نقول راح نبداو في العرض عرض الرقص والرقصه الاولى هي راح تكون عباره عن رقصه للقبائل الثوريه
person I'm going to introduce. His name is Fernando Solision, and he comes to us all the way from Zuni Pueblo out of Zuni, New Mexico. And he's a very fine flute player. He plays what we call the native flute. It's a flute that's made out of wood. And so Fernando's going to play a song for you on his flute.
Thank you.
dances we're going to show you is what we call the straight war dance. And this is a dance that also comes out of the history of the Native American tribes.
As many times they went to battle, and if they were successful in their diplomacy, they came home. سواء يخسروا سواء يربحوا، كي يربحوا يعاودوا يرجعوا، يربحوا هذيك الحرب يعاودوا يرجعوا، القبائل تاعهم يقدموا لهم يعني الاحترام.
For you is a dance that we call the Eagle Dance. And again, the eagle has special place in the Indian world. We consider it a bird to be sacred, and we actually use the feathers from the eagle in many of our religious and social ceremonies. Almost every tribe in the United States has some dance that pays respect to the eagle. So ladies and gentlemen, we present to you the Eagle Dance.